Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Stockman Closet. Thanks a lot for your love and support. And please hit the subscribe button if you haven't already and also click the bell icon to get the new video notification. Today I'm sharing slash pocket cutting and stitching. It's very useful and used for many projects like for pants, skirts, dresses, etc. So let's get started. This is the main fabric. Firstly, I'll make the curve shape. You can keep your hand like this. Keep measuring tape on the widest part and mark points on both the sides. So this is just for roughly measurement. You need this 3.5 inch and length 4.5 inch. Now I'll join these points and I'll make a curve shape. You can keep it slant as well. I'll leave 1/2 inch for seam allowance. And now I'll cut it. Now I'll cut the facing. I'm taking contrast fabric for facing. These are two layers of fabric. Now place this cutout piece and trace it. Now for the length and width of facing, you can keep your hand and mark the points and just add seam allowance. You will just get the idea how much length and width of facing you need. So I've marked points and now I'll cut it. I'll cut this curve shape only on one layer. So I've cut the pocket and the facing. Now I'll stitch it. Take the main fabric, place the curved facing on the main fabric, right sides facing each other. Now I'll make a stitch. Make small cuts all over. Now keep the seam allowance direction towards the wrong side and make a top stitch. Now I'll attach the second facing. Join both facings, right sides facing each other. I'll just pin it up. And I'll make a stitch on these three sides. Top side will be attached with the waistband or bodice. So I've stitched it and pocket is ready, and this is how it will look like. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. If you do, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.